Intercontinental Champion. I was honored to hold the title with such a vast legacy of greatness. I was excited to face new challengers as the landscape was evolving. He had me figured out and brushed me to the side. My point of view, Dolph Ziggler coming in, I had the utmost respect for him. He was very exciting to watch. He had a style, but with a new spike to it, a new feel to it. I knew Dolph was hungry coming into this match, and he was one of the up-and-coming superstars. But there's a mistake that he made that you never make in this business. Dolph felt like he was already the Intercontinental Champion before our match had even started. So I made sure to teach him a very valuable lesson at the biggest party of the summer. At SummerSlam, Dolph's arrogance was going to be his downfall if I had my way. I stuck that landing. Yeah. Gotta do that big at SummerSlam. No problem. I'm defending my championship, you know? That meant some more high-risk lucha libre, too.
Bye, Mary. Bye,
Antoine. But he also showed his experience when he let me regroup right next to him while this was all going down and he was throwing his tantrum. Can't do that when you're against me.
You're not gonna win. Eat four. Thank you. like you know, Rey Mysterio state of 2020. Wrestling. You know, that's not as shocking. I unlocked lots of things. Mom, I unlocked lots of things because I did all the objectives. Which a library.